Okay, so this cadence is called Cheeky, and so I'm just going to play the whole thing, and then we'll talk about all the parts. So the tenors start out going, Okay, so that's the whole cadence. There's an intro, and we'll deal with that first. So the intro starts with the tenors, and you're going to do stick clicks while that's going on. So that's the whole intro with just the tenors, and then the rest of the intro is this. So you play that pattern twice. It's going to be, I believe, six of these. It's actually seven of them. Seven of those. One, a two, and. One, a two, and. Or right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So you're going to play seven of those. Then instead of playing it an eighth time, you're going to play this. One and two and. So all together, you got seven of these, da, 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 seven of those, and then ba, 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 ba at the end. So all together, that's. And then you just play that whole segment again. So you play what I just played right now twice to finish the intro, and I'll go ahead and do that right now. Actually, I'll go ahead and do that with the tenor part in the beginning. Okay, so that's the intro. And then there's a part one and a part two. Here's part one. That's all of part one. So I'm going to play it a little slower. Okay, so you got. That's the beginning of it. And then here's the next part. And that might be the confusing part. Pay attention to what the right hand is doing. Okay, so everything I've done so far in this section is. Okay, I'm gonna do that again. Okay, and then the rest of part one is very similar. But it stops kind of early, right there. Okay, so part one altogether is this. Okay, so let's do that again, all of part one. Okay, so that's all of part one. Now here's part two. Okay, so let's break that down. You got. So you could probably do this. Okay, now I'm just going to add a few notes. Okay. Adding a couple more notes. Okay, just rewind that if you need to see that again, and then here's the second half of part two. Okay, I'll do that again. Oop, my bad, I messed up. That's what it is. One more time. Okay, so all of part two is this. Okay, I'll do all that again. And that's how you would end it. Okay, so we have intro, we have part one, and we have part two. So the way this works is you're gonna play the intro and then go immediately into part one, then play part two, and then you're gonna go back to part one, and then part two, and just back and forth between part one and part two until someone ends it. And then when it ends, it'll just stop on the drum like that. So I'm gonna play the whole thing kind of slow. I'm gonna play the intro, part one, part two, part one, part two, and then I'm gonna stop. So that's how you end it.